Hello, fellow warriors. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Lost Alpha Developer's Cut. And as a kickoff move, let's cheat a little. And I hope the game won't crash. Worked. Oh, yes. Oh my god, there's daylight. I mean, it is still hella foggy and and eerie and whatnot, but at least daylight has returned. What is happening? I am not. What was happening? Okay, reality is more broken than I knew, maybe. I wasn't hitting any keys right there. What? I'm still not hitting any keys. What the fuck? Sunlight! Shadows! Oh my god! This can't be real. Close the game for a bit. Yeah, looks like everything is okay-ish now. Artifacts, but like, this gives me a more sciencey feel. Okay, I have gotten a few little detours out of my system. Now let's try to stick to the plan and go to the village. Daylight situation is so delightful after the prolonged blowout effect. What is this? No, just texture. Sunlight. What do I see? Here's an idea. detours out of my system, maybe I wasn't completely truthful. Isn't helping us at all. Not even this? Oh, crap. Let's take another energy drink right away. Qualifies as wasting ammo, so I'm not gonna take out any more of them. I do want that medkit though. Yoink. Really? Unless they've changed it, that structure there has one of the few working ladders inside the Twilight Zone. So there's that. With the evening noises, it just got light again. No. Ooh, don't, no. Oh, okay then. Oh no! Ugh. Oh well. This won't be the last time, but... village to conquer. And this time I'm actually see where I'm going somewhat. And what's that by the tree? Oh, okay. That's what it is. Shoot through the anomaly. Weeds, I can't see. Oh no, he's not behind that tree. Oh, it's two of them now. Fuck. Or is it? Again. Okay, I have already equipped this. I think let's put this into good use. Because if I have to start shooting at them from far away, then I might as well use a scope. Hitting him. Oops. Let's reload. Okay. Yeah. Even. Oh. Okay. Hit him once, twice. Even if I'm able to keep the. Ooh. Might be able to keep it still, but the weapon condition and everything itself is like so off. Oh, I still need to take time to aim, I think. so one thing is keeping it. Keeping it visibly still, and the other is the in-game. Is he bandaging himself? I think he might be. And we are here. Maybe a manual save here. Alrighty. And I'm fairly sure the soldier wasn't the only one. Okay, I see you. I'm stepping in you. Now, son, actual real son. Maybe a little bit of HUD. The grey dot is, you see? That's the building that's supposed to be like a blowout shelter. Seems legit. Oh, dude was pretty far away indeed. Zombies. Okay, it is a brick building at least, so there's that. Switch guns. Let's check out those trucks. As we know, you shouldn't trust those trucks. Mandatory item to one's inventory, like gardening clippers that you can use to cut away all the damn undergrowth. Okay, now it's getting dark for realsies. I know they're there. Let's see. of these houses has an anomaly by the door. Yes, this is the one. Here as well. Let's get down to the basement and also maybe medkits. Say the zombies will keep guard. Should the military come pestering? Cheat in here in a bad way. Damn. Don't fall on me. You mad so far. I hope I will be able to get out of here. Okay, health is good. Let's save. So, did you guys get trapped in here by the mad sofa as well? So this is the this is one of the Easter eggs. Wait. Oh, stash. Ooh, ammo. Yoink. Yeah, I think the unfortunate dude can keep his. Wait, oh, I can't pick up the PDA. Okay then. And the radio ain't working. Okay then. No, I just wanted to lose the light. Now, the important question is, can I... Oh. Too early to sleep, I think. Then what? Guess I should break out of this basement then. Quick save. Oh, okay. The sofa abides. Oh! Okay. That's why the sofa was moving. Good sofa. Savior. Climb up there. I want you to come down. I mean, once they know that I'm down here, they will try. At least they're supposed to. I don't see a grey dot either, so that means the dude's still up there. Just a good measure. Okay. to go. Those are zombie legs back there. Yes, zombie. Why did he leave? Usually when soldiers get a whiff of a player, they don't just leave. Okay, there's one. Oh, he's the one in the bus stop, and that is not the soldier, that is a bush. Shamelessly using my heart right now. This house is groovy and all, but I have some fighting to do. Okay, here's an idea. Stop. That is my goal. Because... Oh, okay, never mind. Right, I have played myself in the corner here. Oh, there is somebody dead. Okay. Dead. Did he step into an anomaly? Okay, now it's like evening and stuff, and still it is not as dark as it was after the blowout. Means shooting from. Okay, from there. Better off with iron sights than with that scope, it feels. Oh. Ah, shit. We are close, I think. Another dot. Okay. Quick save here. More ammo. Also, let's try the scope thing again. Because the okay. That's where that one is. Uh-oh. Bandage. Do I have medkits? No. Oh, I do. Okay, I want to see what happens if I... entirely. Of course, now I don't have as much ammo as I did before. into hiding. Well, fuck. Okay, let's try to do the looting. Oh, yes! Yes, 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 yes. Okay, this means and I think I need to reload because right now, yeah, let's reload. Okay, so for the moment I'm keeping the hard on just because I am tired, wounded, and all that jazz. Okay, now. Yoink! And he had one in the barrel. Oh dear. So, let's see if we can put this into good use. Fuck, they are kind of far, aren't they? okay. Wait. Did the chopper just go down? I will, like, there was an extra noise. I will believe it if it's confirmed after a while. And if I don't get shot when running out in the open, but for the moment I will take it. I mean, there's one easy way to determine whether it's really down or not. Yes, see then. Do we have a chopper? Yes, we do. Okay. So this means I still have work to do in Darkscape. However, we are getting there. That's assuming it's the same chopper. But I intend to find out in some time or the other, soonish maybe. Meanwhile, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!